This morning's Coffee With is with Andrew Zimmerman.
And the satellite interview is furnished by U.S. Cellular. Ladies and gentlemen, TV star, foodie, bon vivant, man about the world, Andrew Zimmerman joins us again. How are you?
Miraculously prescient introduction. Thank you, sir.
Hey, you know what? You've been with us a whole bunch of times. You always enjoy our conversations with you. I'm saying this in all seriousness. You look like you've thinned down a little bit. Are you
really?
Yeah, seriously. You really look like you're in a very good place.
Thank you. You're not making a run at me, Marty, are you? Thank you.
Lynn, hold my wedding ring.
I feel good. It's summer. I mean, look, it's summertime. I'm a little bit tan. I just went to the U2 concert last night, so I'm sort of blissed out. And I'm legitimately excited about talking about this new series. So I feel good. It's a good day for me.
It shows. You know what? It really honestly shows. So let's talk about the new series. Just jump right in. Let's go for it.
I appreciate that. Here's the deal. Like you said, we've shared time together before, and, you know, Bizarre Foods has been on TV for 10 years, so people know what I stand for. Power of travel is that it's transformative, right? We're better versions of ourselves on the road. We're more curious, we're more adventurous, we're kinder, we're more patient, we take risks we wouldn't ordinarily take, and then we bring it back into our own lives, and hopefully our lives get better, and we have an improved lifestyle because of traveling. But the fact of the matter is that most Americans don't travel. They're either cash poor, time poor, or both, or we're just stuck in a rut. So when US Cellular came to me and said, hey, we have this idea, let's hold this national sort of awareness raiser and get friends and families to nominate their loved ones who really need to get out of their comfort zone and go somewhere and learn something new and put into place some new things in their lives. I said, I'm all in, and Big Country was born. And we've had four of them. Coast to coast. We have a fifth trip coming up in August. Folks can go to uscellular.com/bigcountry and nominate someone to come with us for the fifth trip, which is really cool for your viewers. But I think what's really, really slick is that I knew going into it all of these things were true. I knew that travel was transformative, and I knew the show would be prescriptive. I did not guess in a million years that it would be as powerful an experience as it was for me to sidekick along with these people having these incredible experiences. You know, I was with a 52-year-old mother of two, divorcee, kids finally left the house and went to college, and her parents got really sick, and so she started caretaking them, and her life turned into one big caretaking experience for other folks, which is great. The woman's a saint. But her friends sent her, nominated her because she never does anything for herself. So to watch her come onto the set in the morning in San Francisco, very timid, really not wanting to do anything, and by the end of the night getting lost with her in a little electric go-car in the hills of San Francisco, I mean, really actually getting lost, not knowing if we would make it back to where the crew was. We had a transformative experience and wound up just sobbing together underneath the Golden Gate Bridge in Baker Beach. It is so cool to see this thing happen for other people, the thing that's happened for me time and again every time I go on the road and return. It's cool.
It sounds really cool. It sounds amazing for these people.
It's a lot of fun, and you know, saying I think it's really cool to watch, and it's a great reminder that, I mean, look, You guys are in a big city, you know, on the Eastern Seaboard, but most folks in Baltimore don't get up and explore or take the day trips that they could. You don't need to fly to Vietnam to have an experiential vacation. You know, you can just go into central Maryland, you can go north into Philly, you can go south into the Virginias. There's lots of things that you can do that's right near where you guys are if you're a traveler, and have an experience and get outside of yourself. And I think that's the biggest advice that I have, is go somewhere and get lost, have some fun, do it for a day, and watch the changes that occur in your life. They really are transformative. If you pay attention to them, they're there.
Cool. Hey, listen, give us the website again and other pertinent information, because our satellite time's running short.
Sure. uscellular.com/bigcountry. You can watch the episodes. You can register to nominate a loved one. Obviously, my show is on Travel Channel Monday nights at 9. Delicious Destinations or Bizarre Foods, they alternate seasons. And andrewzimmern.com for more things Andrew Zimmern.
Cool. Hey, listen, it's great. Always great talking to you. Have a great rest of the day, man. Good
Likewise.
Seeing you. Bye-bye.
Likewise. Great to talk to you guys.
You bet. You see you.
Thanks.